Howdy folks, welcome back to the Weekend Angler. This week's video was actually shot in June of last year when Heath and I decided to take a trip up to Rend Lake and do a little bit of day drifting for some channel cats. We got into them better than we ever have before. Unfortunately, we picked what was probably the windiest day of 2017 to try to shoot a video. So a lot of the audio was so full of wind noise that we haven't been able to do anything with it. But I've got everything put together now. And I thought you guys might want to take a look at it, especially if you're like me and you're dealing with this winter storm. Take a look at these clips from June, and at least we can think about some warmer weather. All right. Guys, I wasn't recording, but Heath just got him a very nice channel cat. Not as big as I thought it was, but it's still a good fish. It is a very windy, rough day out here at Rend Lake. We're on the west end of the lake, on the northwest side. And what we've been doing, we just started a little while ago. We spent the first part of the morning catching bait. And now we are starting to do a little bit of drifting. Right now we're working against the wind, going back up to where we started drifting, and we're going to spin it around and start going again. Heath's fish was caught on a cut piece of shad. And he had a three-way rig going.
Got the line on now.
But, yeah, so that's two catfish in the boat. I caught one a little while ago drifting. Probably went maybe 3 pounds. So we've put two in on one pass, so we're going to turn around and get back up there and get her started. So we'll keep you posted.
I got him, though.
All right, guys, I sit there. Hey, there we go. This is an old chunk of bluegill. I cut a bluegill up, got him. He hooked right in the side of the mouth like a circle hook should. Come here, buddy. Oh, no.
Oh, man.
All right, well, it was a catch and release right there. I'm glad I got him on camera. Nobody believed that, man. Man. It happened. I'm gonna get that net out. So, guys, I'm glad you got to see that. You know, I don't know when you'll see that. You might see it in this video, or it might make the blooper reel at the end of the year. I'm not real sure about that, but probably can't even hear me, truly and honestly. Guys, Heath just got doubles.
So I believe we finally found us a spot. Got this one down here in the net. So we're gonna see what we can come up with. And so now that we're starting to find something, I'll get the camera set up a little better. Well, we got a minute here. I'm just gonna show you the rig I'm using today. With it being a little windy, I've gone ahead and gone up to 4 ounces of weight. 4 pounds would be a little excessive. Got to be a barrel sinker. This is a 50 pound Berkeley Big Game Mono, a 2-inch peg float, and a 6-aught Gamakatsu offset circle hook. And basically I'm just kind of doing a vertical suspend drift with this, and that one happened to drag it up underneath the boat. So I'm gonna get that back in the water, and we're only running a total of 4 rods today, and I think if we went any more than that, we'd have our hands full. So guys, we'll keep you posted, see how it goes. There's another one. We got some good action. That one's a little small. Yeah, you can eat if you want to eat it. He ain't as big. Huh? He's all right. Please. There's another one. Rend Lake catfish. Rend Lake channel cat. Fish number whatever at this point. I don't really know. Folks, we ain't never been into catfish like we are today at Rend Lake. And these are all good eating size fish. Good That was ugly as homemade soap. Look at him. Guys, we're going to let this one go. I don't know for sure, but looking at his mouth, I think he's rather old. So we'll let him go. Well, guys, we just had doubles and they were almost identical catfish too. That's the best part. Both of them hooked up same time. We thought we had a snag, and for a few minutes I thought we were hooked together, but we'll get this thing off and get back to drifting.
Folks, that brings us to the close, and that was a really good day of catfishing up at Rend Lake. I was really hoping to get the first fish of the year this week. Unfortunately, the winter storm kept me off the water, so we're going to try to do that next week. But, guys, as always, thank you for watching my videos. I really do appreciate it. Like, share, subscribe, and if you're on a mobile device, hit that little bell. It's located on the right-hand side, and that'll let you know whenever I post a video or go live. And, guys, we'll catch you out on the water. Appreciate you watching the Weekend Angler.